फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश विद चलन लोडा। फ्रेंड्स, आज मैं अमेरिकन लिटरेचर पे कुछ एमसीक्यूज लेके आया आपके लिए। आई होप आपको ये एग्जाम में हेल्प करेंगे। माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर यू इज, हु इज द नरेटर इन मैलविस मोबी डिक? मोबी डिक में नरेटर कौन है? तो फर्स्ट इज कैप्टन आहाब, सेकंड एलिजा, सी इश्माइल, डी गैब्रियल। और इसकी वेरी फर्स्ट लाइन है जो बहुत ही फेमस है, कॉल मी इश्माइल। सो आंसर इज सी इश्माइल। हु इज द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव फिगर ऑफ द चार्ल्स? ए शेरवुड एंडरसन, बी एफ स्कॉट फिट्जेरॉल्ड, सी सॉल वेलो, डी वालेस स्टीवंस। एंड आंसर इज बी एफ स्कॉट फिट्जेरॉल्ड। सी हु कॉइंड द फ्रेज लॉस्ट जनरेशन? ए हेमिंग्वे, बी गर्ट्रूड स्टीन, सी एफ स्कॉट फिट्जेरॉल्ड, डी शेरवुड एंडरसन। And answer is P. Gertrude Stein. My next question for you is, who says Earth is the right place for love? A. Sylvia Plath, B. Langston Hughes, C. Wallace Stevens, and D. Robert Frost. And answer is D. Robert Frost. And friends, here is just homework for you. Please find out from which poem this famous line is taken, Earth is the right place for love. My fifth question for you is, in Saul Bellow's novel Herzog, Moses Herzog is a Christian, B Hindu, C Jew, D Afro American. And as the name shows, he can't be a Hindu or Afro American. So answer is C Jew. My seventh question for you is, when did Hemingway receive the Nobel Prize for Literature? A 1952, B 1954, C 1956, and D 1958. So answer is B 1954. Eighth question, what was the original title of Hemingway's novel The Old Man and the Sea, which was very famous novel of Ernest Hemingway? So A is Festita, B The Assistant, C The Sea in Vain, and D Farewell to Arms. And the answer is C, The Sea in Vain. Ninth question, who is central character in Hemingway's novel The Old Man and the Sea? A. Santiago, B. Merlin, C. Mandolin, D. None of the above. And the answer is A. Santiago. My tenth question for you is, who is the narrator in F. Scott Fitzgerald's famous novel The Great Gatsby? A. Gatsby, B. Nick, C. Richmond, D. None of the above. And the answer is B. Nick. 11th question, which one is a great patriotic poem by Robert Frost? A. Mending War, B. Bridges, C. The Gift Outright, and D. Directive. And the answer is C. The Gift Outright. 12th question, who is the central figure in O'Neill's The Hairy Ape? A. Mildred, B. Yank, C. The Secretary of IWW, and D. None of the above. Answer is B. Yank. I have also made a video on the Harry app. You can also watch that for clearance. My 13th question for you is, Absalom Absalom is a novel written by A. Steinbeck, B. Faulkner, C. Hemingway, D. Fitzgerald. And answer is B. Faulkner. 14th question for you is, the poem Chicago is written by A. Ezra Pound, B. E. Cummings, C. Carl Sandburg, and D. Carlos Williams. And the answer is C. Carl Sandburg. My 15th question for you is, Native Son is a famous work written by A. John Jean Toomer, B. Richard Wright, C. Ralph Ellison, D. Stephen Crane. And answer is B. Richard Wright. 16th question, which American poem is held, poet is held as the representative poet of America? A. Robert Frost, B. R. W. Emerson, C. Walt Whitman, D. Edgar Allan Poe. And the answer is C. Walt Whitman. 17th question, Arthur Miller's Death of a Salesman was appeared in A. 1945, B. 1947, C. 1949, and D. 1950. And this is a very important question, because in 1949 there was a new movement created in American literature, that was Angry Young Man movement, which was created in 1949. And 18th question, who was the first black woman who won the Nobel Prize for Literature? A. Toni Morrison, B. Jane Austen, C. Anne Petrie, D. Frances Harper and the answer is A, Toni Morrison for Beloved. Frost's poem The Road Not Taken is included in his poetic collection A, Boys Will Be, A Witness Tree, C, North of Boston, and D, Mountain Interval. My 20th question for you is Robert Angstrom novels are written by A, Rabbit Angstrom novels are written by A, Harper Lee, B, John Updike, C, Henry Miller, and D, R. Ellison, and answer is B, John Updike. So friend, these are questions for today. I hope this question will help you in your preparation. Best of luck for you. Thank you.